Yo guys, how y'all doing? I'm back today with another episode of Hop. I'm going to jump straight into it. Thank you for being back. I do have some bad news. My previous recording got corrupted, so I did you will miss some part of the game. I'm also not really feeling a bit sick, but my throat hurts for some reason. So what I did in the recording that got corrupted was this part over here. I got mostly a lot of collectibles, to be honest, not that much progress. We're now in this water area, which is where we're going to continue. In the corrupted video, we did get some collectibles. We got a sword upgrade, also got like a lot of these. So we were able to buy like a new outfit. I went for the speed outfits, it's the green one which I'm wearing right now. Got also like a health upgrade and like these blue energy bars got upgraded. I think that's about it. So as you can see, this is like the new outfit, which makes me attack like really quickly. And now we're here in this water area. Also already did a part here, so we're supposed to dodge that fish down low and then hit those bells which stun them. This door over here. This is like where we left off last time. Had to jump up here, I think. Yeah, we didn't get any further than this. Seem right. Just going to respawn then. Well, that's not the best start we've had in a while. I'm not sure why it's showing me that, but okay. Necessary, but might as well. So I'm not sure why it showed me that spark back here, because I already did that as far as I remember. Yeah, this part. So we had to set this teleporters right. Quite sure I already pressed this button. Oh god, it's going to take me. Oh no, I could go straight up again, I think. Luckily, we already did this part. I remember. Back up we go. Like, I don't get why is it showing me that? It's like so confusing. right up here. I'm supposed to go up there. Also got like this grapple ability, which allows us to get up some ledges. Now enemies have like some sort of armor which you need to grapple. Have a look around first. Nothing over here. So, do I have to do this thing? Press it so it turns this way, that's I'm sure of. Didn't really expect it to teleport me over here though. So this way I have to go. Not now though. Supposed to push this in there or something like that. Now it doesn't close. Like, look, why does it do that? I'm guessing we have to press this button again. be right. Wait, I can't use. I think I have an idea. Oh, fucking great, dude. Oh my god. Like, you can't stop him in the air. There's like a certain distance he always jumps and you can't control that. It's fucking annoying. Like, what the hell? What the hell? It was the right way. It even teleported me the right way. Like, Jesus, dude. So ridiculous. As if that made any difference. Elevator down. Like this angle. I've forgotten so many holes in the ground which I can smash. I always forget about them. Don't really notice them. But these things are so annoying. Don't think you can kill those. Like, look, it's not giving me the option to grapple. Yeah, and then I can grapple, of course. When I'm in perfect hitting range of this guy, then I'm able to grapple him. Look, I can't even grapple. Like, how fucking unfair is that? That's fun. getting better at killing those. So this... is this the right way? Hell yeah, I was just trying something. That's appreciated. Hit you for so much and then you get like 1 HP back, like, come on dudes. That's weird that it's just placed over here. Oh, that's one. Always forget that that's one. Enough to buy that ability where I can. So can't go down there. That enemies drop more health. That should be very useful. Is there a point to watching this? Will that big fish come? Because nothing really happens. So now what's the point of this? I mean, like, I get that this is like kind of a shortcut, but it's not really a point to it, is there? Maybe I have to go back on that ledge, I don't know. Here I have this, but this leads nowhere. Like, I have no choice but to go on that ledge, I think. there's like nothing over here, so what's the point of this? Nothing. Makes no sense, it's not showing me anything and what to do, where to go, it's so fucking ridiculous, dude. Like, just give me a little bit of a clue where I should go. Like, this should be activated, but I don't know how to activate that. This needs like a thing put in there, which is on the other side of that electric barrier. There was like another upgrade, which I can't get to. This thing in there. That's a good sign. There's a... Why is that there? Like, what's the point of this thing? It's like another grapple thing. I was trying to get to that upgrade over there in the corner, but... get there this way. Like that thing. Like, what the fuck, dudes? What the fuck? I have an ability that teleports me behind the enemy. How was that behind the enemy? And I still don't have a clue how I'm supposed to get that one thing up here, because... Like, what the fuck? Like, how am I supposed to get to that? Can I fall on this? Oh wow. Oh, it's so annoying that enemy had like a thing I had to grapple on his back. It's so hard to get behind these guys. What? What's that for bullshit? Like, now I can't quite look at this. Like, right behind the guy. Luckily, he drops a lot of health. Buy money. Ah, I did get some money. I think. Ah, maybe the plant we have to kill is down here. That could be the case. One of those valves. Is there anything back here? Doesn't look like there is. So I am supposed to climb the ladder. Jesus, almost fell off. Guessing I have to go up. Yeah, that's like a big thing to destroy. I'm not sure if that opened up like extras we could raise, but I guess we'll find that out. Now I'm wondering, like, that one thing I opened up there, should I go back and have a look? I can't, so don't really have a choice. I think I just have to go back up. Alright, fellow primates, we've come to the end of another episode. I hope to see you in the next one. Please leave a like, subscribe, and till the next video.